Francesco! My brother!
You! You did this to me!
Wait, wait, listen!
You don't deserve to be my sister's slave, let alone her lord. Now pay for what you have done!
Francesco, no!
Well, this isn't random. Come on, man, we can reason with this. Get him! Easy. Like this. Ow! You'd imagine he'd follow a pattern by now. Well, that was easy.
Deeds were done in the name of God. Why has he forsaken us?
In the name of God? Murder is only in the name of the murderer.
Redeem yourself, brother. Use my soul wisely. Beatrice. Sister.
Geryon's back. Now we have Francesca's forgiveness. What does that do again? Figure's a good one. Protect her from all enemy damage. Ooh, that's not bad actually. Hey, I got a full resupply of everything now. Sorry about that, I was trying to adjust my headphones. And of course, it's a heretic. Hmm. I can do that too. What? What did he do to me? And I think this is the point the game starts to degrade. Yep, definitely is. I'm not looking forward to this, but I have to check on the recording, so give me a minute, hang on. Alright, what is this, recording session 8, I think? But, yeah, the recording sounded good. At least to my knowledge. Here's the thing, right? When I'm recording,
there is a place in hell called the Malabolge.
Savages! Come and face me! Beatrice? Is that you?
Torzo Noko.
My love, I have come back for you as I promised.
I do not wish to see you suffer, but you leave me little choice.
I am not what you think I am.
There cannot be a rival. Lucifer forbids it.
You don't have to obey him. Come back to me.
Behold the 10 circles of fraud and deceit. Those who have broken the very bond of love and trust in this place shall they be forever punished. Malakoda, show our guest his eternal resting place.
God damn it, now they're lit on fire. No, I was gonna say, right, is that when I'm recording, I can only listen to one channel of audio, and the audio that it always picks out is my microphone audio. But since everything is left at 100% when recording for the game, it should sound fine. But the microphone itself is something I'm worried about. That's why I got a brand new microphone, a Stellar X3. Because I saw one of my favorite musicians use it. Ow. Wait, does that not affect him? He's already difficult to face. Not being on fire.
Heterae are kept women, renowned for our dancing and music. All of us women had to use false praise.
This is the harlot.
Soft words are the only way to survive.
A once beauty, now stricken and broke, she relished.
All of us women had to use false praise.
Watching men kill one another.
Soft words are the only way to survive.
Over the chance to sleep with her.
All of us women had to use false praise.
She suffers here for the crime of flattery.
I will be trustworthy, Lord.
Thy kingdom come.
Oh, so something down there. Panderers and seducers. I feel like I missed my chance. Infinite magic. Kill all enemies using infinite mana. Say no more, fam. I love this power. It's so OP. The wizard can't even defend himself! We just need 666, that's all we need. Really? I was so close too. But now I can get... No, I can't. God damn it.
I'll tell you everything. These souls below, stewed in human filth, suffer for the crime of flattery.
Damn, flattery is a crime now? Get a 100 hit combo. Easy money.
Because a priest absolved you.
The sins of the father is the most OP power, I love it. Oh. Okay. That's all the devil had to do to kill me. Make me nervous. Kill 5 enemies while they're airborne. Okay, I can do it. Yeah, I'm not gonna get the bonus. That's fine. Should've gone down a while ago.
Thank you.
Cool.